Hey guys, Scott from Gamer here, and today we're doing New Super Mario Bros. Episode 8 and World 7. Episode 9 is World 8, and 10 and 11 just minigames, and Episode 12 is, you know, single by two this game. I already told you about the replacement, so I don't need to tell you, so let's begin. I did some of the levels, because when I was recording, it stopped recording on this one, so yeah. So, I guess we start with World 7-1. Oops. Please. Hope everyone's having a good day today. And, oh yeah, these things. I don't know what they are. But they can be killed by fire flowers and stomping on them. They can get killed probably something else too. But I don't know what. I'm not gonna get those. Nope. Try me. He tried, at least. Yeah, boy. What up? 8 lives, let's go. World 7-, Ghost House. And I know exactly how to get out of here. It's in this one. Dang it. Why not grab the star coin? World 7-2. World 7-2. Oh, I missed the last one. Killed it. Whoops. Yes, it can go all around. Dance. Dance. Oh well. That rhymed. World 7-3. Oh, look. The Wigglers, the return. These guys return from World 4. So, yay. Boy, he's big and thick. Free one out. Thank you. Nope. Oh no, I want to grab that. Got it. What's this? A star. Let's go. Bunch of one-ups time. Fourteen lives, dang. Gotcha. Next is World 7-Dash Castle, and that's the only one too. No, stay down. Stay right here. You and I already have one. Why not? Oh, no. Yep. I was feeling them lose right there. Dang it. Oh God. Okay, Bowser Jr. in his bandana, and this looks weird. Oh, dang it. Yeah, waste it, oh well. There he goes. On to World 7-4. Haven't seen this one, so let's go. Wow. Okay, we're doing good. Okay, in order to go to the castle, you need to find a checkpoint in these two stages, but I don't know which. So, we'll find the checkpoint first in World 7-5. Well, maybe if I find it. I had to check every single thing. Bob bombs. I forgot bowl bills are in this one. I already have extra. Don't scare me like that. No. Too late. Dang it. Go. Come on. Oh, shoot, I don't know where. More close to the end of the stage. I still don't know where it is. Flip. Oh, come on. Dang it. Hold on. See which stage I cleared in my first one. Don't know. Okay. Got it. Oh, shoot, it didn't save my save. Huh, dang it. Oh, well. Of course it didn't save this. But at least... Come on, why? Oh, well, guess I'll do this again. Dang it! Come on. There we go, jeez. Okay, cleared her again. Okay, I got it. Looks like I found a secret in the next stage. Okay, I just had to do this quickly. Got it. Okay, now I know. Fuck you, Bull Bills. Come on. Fuck you. Why Bombs and Bull Bills, for God's sake? At least get me to the checkpoint. I'll be happy. Okay. Got me to the checkpoint. I'm happy. Fuck yeah! Oh. Just need to be careful. Like that. Fuck. Can't get up there, frick. Bonsai! That's actually scared the living poop out of me. Oh. Still got it. I'm sweating. I'm actually sweating. Okay. It just leads you back to there. Okay. If you just clear it normally. Okay, there's a secret exit in this one. But I don't know where I found it. course it goes that way. I'm scared of these things. Paragoombas. Secret exit. Kinda like, I don't know, do this quickly. Oh, come on, what do you... Dang it. Okay. You wanna play? Cock you! Go cock yourself. Scared. There's nothing there. What? Come on. Aw, fuck. Why does more spawn? Like, I don't know. Frank, off. Dang it. Don't tell me I'm gonna die here. It'll be super lame. Plus. Calm down, Gavin. It's just a game. It's their fault? No. Flip off. These things keep spawning. Oh no, why did I go down here? Managed to stay alive. I'm sweating though. My hands. Bless you, kitten. Please don't spawn more. Of course they do. What do they think? Nope. At least get a checkpoint, please. That'll be really grateful of you. Nope. Oh god, please. 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 Thank you very much. Give me that one up. I'll kill these things. Okay, now I know. That's probably at least somewhere, so I need something to kill me. I did that on purpose, okay? Oh, come on. What? Really? I'm gonna die again. Frick you, Hammer Bro. God dang it. Frick you. Oh no, I need to stop it. Can I go over there? Okay, it's that middle one. Get rid of the rest of all of these. Is it? I think it is. I found it. Okay, just don't fall off. Or not. It is! Let's go! Okay, found it. Okay. Oh, still cleared wherever I do it or not. Cause if you be it, if you just do it, be it the normal lane, it just goes this way. You can clearly see by the white line right there. So anyway, let's continue World 7-7, then World 7, World 7-8, then finally the castle. This is gonna be tough. Oh, auto scroller. Okay, boomer. Okay. Not angry about that. Oh, it's DS. Yeah, it's neat. Okay. Oh no. Okay, jump. I'm safe there. This is recording. Thank you, God. Do I do it this way? too late. Dang it. Ha ha. Okay. Calm down. Wait until the screen comes more back. Goes up. Oh, it goes up fast. Go fast. So why the heck not? Oh. I'm fine. Oh, wait. Oh my god. How am I still alive? I should be dead by now. Oh, I got a checkpoint. I didn't realize that. Thank you, Mr. Checkpoint. Nope. 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 And... nope. Woo! Keep calm and keep her going. Or keep calm... stay cool. That's my quote. Well, I think my actual quote is stay tuned, or anyway, stay tuned more content. That's probably my quote. Famous quote. Probably not. No. I'm gonna need to go. More. Hey, doing this by my shelf. Please go quicker, please. Really happy. Never mind. Let's go. For me, Luigi. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, indeed. Okay. Oh. Oh, yeah. Never mind. I guess that's the secret, secret stage of World 7-5. Anyway, let's go to the World 7 Dash Castle. And after that, we go on to World 9, that is Episode 8. Let's see what this castle has in store for us. Well, for me, but yeah, or us. It's about us. Oh yeah, these things. They're in Super Mario Maker 2, by the way. Why are these things in Super Mario Maker 2? It'll be really a fun idea. I'll probably create a level about these things. Heh. Oh, dang it. Hey, Mr. Flumps. How? Oh god. Okay, that's the end of this one. Oh, I thought that was two checkpoints. Swing balls of death. Nope. Why are these in Super Mario Maker 2? Dang it. The balls from Spike are already in Super Mario Maker 2, but why not the swinging spikes? Huh. Use it now. What was that? Oh. That was an idiot of me. At least I got the spare. Come on. I might only make two today. There's this one and something else. But at least you get this video, finally. Not trying to be rude. Heh. Again. Fine. Stay here. Okay.
So, it just come like you. Yeah.
Mean bush.
Go back in. Keep going on video. Go there, squinty pokey.
Let's see who the boss of World 7 is. Let's see. Oh, it's Lackey Thunder.
Oh my god. What? Oh. Well, okay. Oh, well, careful, Gav. Come back here, puppy.
Well, that's why they call Lackey Thunder, because he does lightning. Okay, this might be tough. Yep, but I died. Dang it. Oh, dang it.
Come here.
Pokey, pokey, pokey. Nope. Oh, my God. Dang. Aw, oh, dang it. Ooh. Here you go again. We have two lives, that's kind of bad. Lackey Thunder. Come on, I'm gonna lose because of you. Thank you. Come on. Why can you go away already?
I'm going away now. It's
going to
get
us the
boy.
Stupid bitch.
Hi, Evan. Hi, little kitty. Hi, getting mad. No. I'm sorry. Oh my God. Come on, I was doing so good until stupid salsa went in. Go on. Come on, please. Stupid Soso's fault.
Sorry, guys. I'm just rage out, okay? Please. You know what? It's time to finish this. Time to finish this once and for all. Finally go to World 9. I mean Episode 9. Come on, I can do this. I can do this. Just have to hurry up. Hurry up. Come on, Gavin. I got this. Fuck you! God dang it! Gotta do this fast. Cause I gotta finish this, or it's too late. Calm down. Or else you die again. Come on. Okay, come on, I got this. I can do it. Calm down. You're not invincible. Plus, you need to find a secret exit. On. Gotta stay up here. Here you go again. Okay. Ooh. I got this. Quickly get this. I probably have to waste it or whatever. Hold 7-7. Okay, we're close. After this, we're gonna go to the castle. Thank God. I guess that was a good idea and a bad idea at the same time. And dang it. Where am I going? You idiot! Come on, Gavin. Step up. Oh God. Finally. Brown. Go, go, go. Get it quickly. Hopefully I can actually beat it without Soso's destruction. Because she distracts me. And myself. Sometimes. Okay, guys, have you, how do you like the video so far, guys? Probably pretty good, maybe. Okay, don't. Dang, it's that Flump's fault. Run. Okay, I am ready. I'm ready for Freddy. Swing balls up there. No. No, thank you. Burners? You've been Super Mario Maker since the first one? You're in the second now? Congratulations, I guess. Dang it. Calm down, Gavin. It's not a race. Yeah, it's not a race. Oh god, that actually scared me. Don't go too far. Or I'll still get you. Made it. It immediately... Now, this is finally the end of Lackey Thunder. Okay, one more. Let's go. Uh-oh. Thunder! I almost ran into it. I'm an idiot. He has cool shades, though. Oh my god. Thank you, Lord. Let's go. On to World 6. World 8. That is the final one. That is the final world. And World 8 is Episode 9. There you go, guys. Finally, the end of episode 8. See you guys for episode 9 for New Super Mario Bros. Bye.